this statement?
Oh.
Yeah, because we have that. But she had to get a move to the new building.
It's funny because, like, if you say Miss Davis, people are like, what's Miss Davis? You like Miss Davis? You like Miss Davis?
They're both B. They're both B Davis. So you can't go by Miss Davis.
Volleyball also. City High School, the old building, the original building.
I
teacher for this school was awesome. We had no roofs and no walls.
This one, right?
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
If you felt the weather, you felt the weather.
Yeah.
That's what made this school so unique.
Yeah.
So you felt the elements.
Yeah.
If you did, yeah, I know. I mean, this school is built in such a way.
When was the school built? 71?
Yeah.
I think this was built in the late 60s.
I thought 70s, only 70s, like 71, 72.
71.
71? Okay, I gotta finish the picture now.
See, I told you it was close to the late 60s.
Yes, well, I said early 70s, I was closer. Tear this wall down. Gubovich, tear this wall down now. History.
Oh, hello. Big bulldozer. Are you going to side sweep? Are you going to side sweep the shit out of
you? Are they allowed to side sweep?
I don't know, but that was false hope. Pre-ejaculation. False hope.
That's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
I know.
That's funny.
Thank you.
Sometimes I thought I'm the only one whose mind is allowed to go in the gutter. Not you.
Yeah, well, too bad. Alright, here we go. Alright, so
hopefully.
Hello! Just like working a claw machine.
That's a local daddy, you mean?
Yeah, so
latch on.
Come on.
Down. You can do it. You hit the men.
Come on, come on, come on. Insane, the window shattered.
I love it.
This video shall be never, ever be forgotten.
Oh my god, the window shattered.
That was wonderful.
Mazel tov.
All the chaos and destruction.
Thank you, Ivan Baginski, for all your hateful, destructive needs. I thought you were supposed to be Greece. No, you have a side of Prussia. I lied. Prussia's destructive.
I'm like Greece and Prussia.
That is the weirdest combination ever. You're like lazy and hyperactive combined.
Like, I love destruction, but I'm too lazy to be the one to do it. That's me.
That's Prussia and Greece, alright.
Like, I'd rather be the evil mastermind holding a cat, letting all his people do shit. I got it. 4:44.
Alright.
Oh, shake it off.
Because we don't need any more garbage on that. God
just
forbid.
Shake it off. Shake
God
it off.
Forbid there's more garbage on that. God forbid there is more garbage on the garbage going into the garbage pile. God forbid. This dude has like the easiest job. He gets credit for like helping, but all he's doing is standing there. He dropped it, but another 50 cents.
There goes all the insulators. All the insulation.
You're moldy as hell in there. Oh, there went a wall.
There was a wall there?
Yeah.
Ah.
See, there's still part of it.
Oh, yes, it is.
I love it. Look at this tiny one. He's like, I'm going to grow up to be like my daddy.
That was the latest laugh ever.
That guy does have the easiest job.
I'm telling you,
yeah,
it's like the
this guy. It's doing nothing but spraying water. Teacher pool only.
Oh well, we don't have it anymore. Goodbye, building. Goodbye.
Tam Tam got all the footage.
I know Mike Short's going to be texting me like, hey, where are you coming in to work? Can they schedule for building?
Channel 10 and Channel 7 are still here.
6:30.
Channel 7. Channel 10. truck popped.
After I passed by it on Sterling Road, I'm like, oh, that'll never be the same.
Outside.
Oh.
Everything, the first hallway and beyond, is being torn down. The second part of the old building is staying up.
So now the what's going to be facing the school, the Sterling, is the ESE room and auditorium.
Yes.
My old manager, Adrian Lesmus, used to attend here, and he graduated in the 80s.
Wow.
Isn't that awesome?
Some of the teachers here came to this school.
I know that.
God, they're all old as shit.
One of the teachers are like, oh, I graduated from here. I'm like, no, you didn't. They're like, what? I'm like, you never graduated from here. You're still here, aren't you? they're like, damn you. They're like, just do your work. I'm like, what work? I finished it.
It's like, great.
He
wants to be a stripper when he goes
up. Shut
up,
you.
A support beam.
Where's the backbone of this building? Right there. Man, I got like 18 minutes of video just recording right now.
I got over 20.
No, it stopped.
I got over 20. Because of the different videos I've taken.
I still have math on it. No, I don't. I had a sub today. Holy shit.
Well, we can stay here for as long as necessary.
I'd rather not, because that requires standing.
Well, sit.
Yeah. Like I was saying, though, yeah.
I know, you work at 6.
6:30, actually.
6:30?
Yes.
But you're going to want to leave by 6.
Yes, I am.
Exactly.
Because I have to change it to my uniform.
Exactly.
I don't have it in my car, unfortunately. I really don't want to work today. I don't know why the hell I accepted work today. If I knew I was going to be hanging with you today.
I don't know what was going on today. I play every day by ear.
I play every day by your ear.
Yeah, I'm by ear.
That's why I'm never able to hang out with you. 6:30 p.m. to 12 noon. Look at how much hours I've done this week. It's like, God, you know? I gotta sign in again.
Yeah. I gotta sign the school, my ACT.
You got accepted to a good college, didn't you?
I got accepted to University of Tampa and SAU.
Oh, awesome. University of Tampa.
Private college, I'm not going.
Really? Try to get
Florida
into
Florida Prepaid doesn't accept them.
Trying to get into USF.
That's what I'm trying to get into right now. I'm pretty sure I sent them everything. My
more. Oops.
Look at this. Ready? 4 p.m. to 12. 2 p.m. to 11. 6:30 to 12. 4 p.m. to 12. 4 p.m. to 12. Look. 35 hours almost. Well, hopefully I'm not going to be living that way soon because of my photography will be good enough to where I can do events all the time, you know? I hate working.
That's why I'm like, I want to be a teacher. Like, you got spring break off, you got winter break off, you got summer break.
But you don't make nothing.
Double negatives in a sentence, go back to school.
Become a college professor. Much better.
I like this, you know.
Why?
Stop.
Sorry.
That's okay, just because like, I have to look up to you. In the end, everything burns. Sun, burn.
No.
In the end, everyone becomes plant food.
Yes.
They're the real carnivores.
Yeah.
And carnivores are the only true humans.
Right?
Because you are what you eat. That means I am sushi. Well, I want sushi.
That was like the one thing that made us.
And then I'm a tomato.
Sushi is good.
Then I guess that means I'm a tomato.
I love sushi. My tummy has rumblings.
Well, I had
4 years of Spanish, if that's all you got. 4 years
I
of
only took 2 years.
2 years of fucking Spanish,
yeah.
And that's all you got.
Tengo hambre.
Yeah.
That means I'm hungry. Tengo hambre.
We all gotta eat her Chinese food.
Sushi's Japanese.
Japanese food.
Not Chinese.
Ever.
Good God, Alicia.
Hey, Alicia. No. And like lately, I've been staying away from fast food. I've been trying to just cut down on the meat and all that other stuff. I've been drinking a gallon of water every day.
There's a spider woman over there.
Where?
That way.
Where'd they go?
Oh, cool.
They're like 2 pounds. They were like,
now they're working. Those things don't have any. Hello.
There's nothing going on, so I need to occupy the video. See, that doesn't even work because they're not even behind him. Pet shop. Not at all.
Excuse
me. Yes. Sure, sure. Is he in the picture as well? Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry about that.
No, you don't have to look at it now.
Yeah, I know, but sometimes it's a little better that way because of the lighting and stuff. I'm not professional.
He's working on it.
There you go.
Thank you.